If you're looking for a new jump shot, you got the right video. This man Kenny is about to show you the best jump shot out here. I used it, and I only missed twice.
Say you never missed again.
Come on, bro. I never missed again.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Kenny back with a brand new banger video. And today, I'm gonna be showing y'all another heat jump shot. Since I've been blessing y'all with all these jump shots and these tutorials, you know what I'm saying? All I ask for y'all is to drop a like, you know what I'm saying? It would help me out so much. Yeah, liking is caring. I might miss a couple times in this gameplay, but look, my three-point shot on this two-way sharp is only an 82, so keep that in mind while you're watching this. This jump shot is actually good. I used this build purposely just for this video, so you wouldn't be like, oh, it's only because you got a high three-point shot or whatever. Nah, this one only has an 82. And the jump shot will be at the end of the video, so stay tuned for that. I know some of y'all are probably gonna skip, but if you're a real one, you'll watch the whole video. But yeah, let me stop talking and let y'all watch the gameplay.
Stupid!
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm both, man. I'm both, bro. I'm not rim running.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Then why did you just run?
Nah, my lock badge is making me rim run, bro.
Not the cap.
I'm not.
Stop lying.
You're playing too high. I would shoot if you weren't playing all the way up like that. Hey, you. Yeah, you. Bro, I know you skipped to the end, but it's all right. As long as you drop me my like, we cool. We chilling. So go like the video, bro. But nah, this is the jump shot, bro. The base is Steph Curry. The first release is 148, and the second release is Larry Bird. So if you want to go ahead and use this jump shot, go ahead, bro. It's actually good, bro. Go ahead and use this jump shot. It's literally goated. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope this video has helped you. Let me know in the comments if it does, and let me know what you want to see from me. Let me know what you want to see from me, because it'll help me out so much. It'll help me post more consistently, because I most of the time when I'll be taking like 3 or 4 days off, I'll be brainstorming a video. So let me know what y'all want to see, and yeah, I'll see y'all next time. I'm out.